I've handled dozens of balls over the past week. The texture of the balls is very easy to identify.